Yeah.
Sure.
And working from the rear is Julia and Michelle. We all are here to make your journey as safe and as comfortable as anything that you do need, please just ask. But ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, would like everyone's attention now. Even if you are a frequent flyer, what we do take you through today's data features of the Airbus 320. So once again, your full attention is now required. The safety card found in your seat pocket contains important information about exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and the brace position that you must adopt if you do hear brace. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. Please be aware of your nearest exit as demonstrated by the cabin crew. Your nearest useful exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we do recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, mask will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and your mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap and pull on each side to adjust. Put your own mask on first before helping others. In the unlikely event of needing to use an oxygen mask, your face mask must be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. If you land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat, remove from the pouch, put it over your head, pass the tape around your waist, click together, pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the top off. If it fails to inflate and needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and a whistle for attracting attention. The cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, window blinds open and seatbelt securely fastened. I'd like to thank you all for listening and we do wish you a very pleasant flight today with EasyJet.
Put it down, please.
Put it down. 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 Put it down.
do keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. If you do need to leave your seat, please keep the aisles clear to allow others to pass by. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers in case anything does fall out. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin and are all fitted with smoke detectors. Smoking is not permitted on board at any time, and this does include the use of e-cigarettes. Please ensure that there are no more than two people queuing at the toilets to avoid congestion.
soon be leaving their seats to complete safety-related duties. Please remain in your seat until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Please take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket, underneath the seat, and in the overhead locker. Take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. If you have any items that can be recycled, please place them on the seats at the front and rear of the aircraft as you leave. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. Electronic devices may now be used. Before you fly with us again, why not download the EasyJet app, which lets you take full control. With our all-in-one app, it's never been easier to book flights, check in, download boarding passes, and manage your trip from one handy place. Thank you for flying with us today, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again soon.
Disarm doors for arrival, please.
Needs to be a bit careful because the seatbelt sign hasn't been switched off yet, but the engine's not shut down and we've not really stopped. A little bollock in, yeah. Open.
Thank you.